I'm going to solve the Harley's jammed Petaminx. I'm going to start with putting the half and half Gigaminx corners back together and separating out all of the single small 4x4 Petaminx corners. So three sides. I'm going to set up with the half and half Gigaminx type corners, and then I should be able to start placing all the small pieces together in groups of four so that I can do the Gigaminx corners. Going to solve the jam Petaminx. I tried to solve it on a coffee table and the table was too hard and rough and was actually tearing my stickers up. So I'm going to do it on this pillow and hopefully it'll be enough light. First thing I'm going to do is combine my half and half corners by putting together three sides, white, green, and red, with half and half corners and half and half edges.
Will you please approach the bench? The court hereby asks for a plea on the charges of 13 counts, disturbing the peace.
But it's not what I wanna do. Sensing how, but now it's been a week or two. I'm always making money, but I have no cash. Need to go home and let the stereo blast. The name's heard the music, call the police, and send the parties next door to disturb the peace. And smoke into pain. Gotta have the music or I go insane. Just need to find a place where I can play, where the local cops will haul me away. Not a single building for rent or lease where I can go, disturbing the peace. And you will find that total silence has eaten your mind. When I hit the bar, but I feel alright. When I hear the guitars through the night. I knew this party to my street, but we'd all get arrested for disturbing the peace. There's nothing to do, so I gotta get together and make a dance for you. Some people like it quiet, I like a jam. Can't live without rock, that's the way I am. So I made a little deal with the town police. Now we're out here, disturbing the peace.
Disturbing the peace. We'll be right back.
This is the final move to replace last three. All the four bys are done on the outside. All the edge pieces are done except for one, two, three. What I've done is replaced all of the orange and green, orange and green, orange and green. So the last move will finish out these three pieces. So here's the last move. Slide over. Replace this with this. Slide back. That finishes all of the tiny pieces. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All the tiny pieces are done. Now I have to combine fours. Where the Petaminx parts are done, I combine all of the Terraminx four pieces with the Terraminx four pieces.
approach the bench. The court hereby asks for a plea on the charges of 13 counts, disturbing the peace.
Got me a job, but it's not what I wanna do. Since she called, but now it's been a week or two. Always making money, but I have no cash. Need to go home and let the stereo blast. The neighbors heard the music, called the police, said the party's next door, and disturbing the peace. And smoking to pain. Gotta have the music or I go insane. Just need to find a place where I can play. Where the local cops will haul me away. Not a single building for rent or lease where I can go, disturbing the peace. And you will find that total silence starts to eat your mind. When I hit the bar, but I feel alright. When I hear the guitar split the night. I moved this party to my street, but we'd all get arrested for disturbing the peace. There's nothing to do, so I gotta get together and make a dance for you. Some people like it quiet, I like to jam. Can't live without rock, that's the way I am. So I made a little deal with the town police. Now we're out here, disturbing the peace.
Thank you. Sure.
I did it! Oh my god, I did it! Fuck. Wise. Haha. So now I take one totally out. One of them totally out. Did it. Totally out. Take it out. I'm gonna go. There, put one totally in. Where to go, where to go, where to go, where to go, where to go. This one totally in. Counterclockwise counter. And there it is, there it is. White, green. Okay. Okay, I'm now going to solve the Megaminx parts, which means I've combined all of the tiny pieces, all the medium-sized pieces, and I'm going to solve corners and edges like a Megaminx.
Done.
I solved the puzzle. I had a parity, which was created by the fact that there are 4x4 corners, and these two purples are exactly the same. And 4x4 corners, and these two pinks are exactly the same. And these two pinks were swapped, creates parity. So that double parity was what kept me from finishing. What would also cause a parity is if you had any one of these other 4x swaps where they're the same thing, like the 4x's here, with 4x's here, those things would cause a parity. So I had a parity that I figured out, and I solved the whole thing. I'm going to add up how much time it took, and I'm going to put this video out. I'm going to replace some of the stickers that are mauled, so it looks a little nicer. But otherwise, I'm finished.